Being involved in the community is probably one of the most important responsibilities that we have.
We think of our viewers as friends that need certain information.
Be fair, be accurate, be clear.
These are the things that over time garner trust from viewers. You can't get that kind of trust overnight.
I think people out in the communities we serve know that we are their neighbors. And that is kind of what that feeling is that comes from Eyewitness News.
This is Eyewitness News.